a sugar shortage. I'm a good boy.
It's medical! Ask a dentist!
Hey! Hey, Wendy, I wanted that! Can it, geek girl?
Copying me, dress monster! And leave me alone!
Desserts aren't good for you anyway, Mari.
Yeah? Well, I like desserts. I'm fed up with being a geek girl.
Total revenge and fist of fingers? Never liked war films or kickboxing before.
So, I'm changing my image, Lucian. Deal with it.
Are you really 18?
Mari? It's part of an animal you're wearing.
I couldn't decide between the pink ones and the green ones. They're kind of mix and match. Ow!
Huh? You owe me dessert. Okay, shoe poo. Now scram!
Here, Mari.
Why are you giving me that, Wayne?
Because I just wanna. It was nothing.
Hey!
See? Two for one! Special offer!
Mari!
What? I don't wanna be a geek girl anymore.
Wow, girl pants! I never realized your friend was so cool!
Okay, Mari. What is this all about? You trying to get Wayne or something? Cause if you are...
Get Wayne? Don't be gross! I just want some respect!
Hey, Mari. Wanna form a gang? You and me? We can both get respect!
Ugh.
Gang, but isn't there something tough that's, like, pretty, too?
Check out Little Miss Tough Tights.
Today we're going to learn...
Move over, nature boy! I need to sit next to Mari. We're a gang.
This is great, Wendy. I mean, I love all this... Power! It's cool! Sorry.
Boo!
Mari! I'm appalled with you! Girls should not behave like this!
Huh? Why shouldn't girls behave like this, Lucian? What's the matter? Are you too much of a sexist pants to accept my new image?
Maybe I really am a sexist.
Thank you, Lucian. Oh, such a gentleman.
I'm holding the door open for a lady.
How sexist! Wow, Wendy. I have never had so much room in the playground before. Hey!
Oh, boy games and girl games. How predictably sexist. Why shouldn't boys join in girl games if they want to?
Hey!
Nice shot!
Thanks.
Can I join your gang? You're cool. Especially for girls.
No!
Wayne's following.
Wendy, I am not interested in Wayne. Go away!
Wayne. Go away. We're not interested in you.
He's still following Murray. Good strategy.
Why can't I join your gang? Why not, huh?
Because we're a girl gang, Wayne. And you're
a boy!
Oh, dear. Little boy pants looks angry.
I'll show you angry. Only, I can't, because you're girls.
Oh, yeah. We're girls.
You can't hit a girl.
But a girl can hit you.
Hey, Wayne, give those back.
What's the matter? Don't you think boys should be allowed to play with teddies, lady baby? Stupid. Girl pants, girls. I'll show them.
Mom, as a girl, a lady, woman, women. Do you think I'm sexist?
Oh, Lucian, I don't think you're an anythingist. If boys were meant to do girl things, they'd be born with long hair and dresses.
But girls aren't born with...
Don't contradict your mother, Lucian.
Lucian Cramp?
Present.
Wayne Cramp. Attention, Wayne! I called your name.
I'm not Wayne. I'm a new girl.
My name is Wynonna.
Where is Wayne today, Nature Boy?
We're first.
Oh, ladies first. That's so sexist.
Ugh. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Lady babies last.
Hello, I'm Wynonna. I'm a bad girl.
You look like bad girls, too.
Can I be in your gang?
Hey, wait! Where you going? I can't go in there!
Why not?
I just don't need to go right now, you know?
We're having a gang meeting, Wynonna. If you're in, you come in!
What are we having a meeting about, Mari?
There are no wee-wee sinks.
That girl's really weird. And her hair, she needs conditioner bad.
Oh, hi, girls. I'm, feeling better now, and, I have an idea.
Let's go find some enemies!
Enemies?
Yeah, so we can fight!
What's the point of being in a gang if you're not gonna fight?
Well, I happen to like being at the front of the line and getting to eat my desserts.
Come on! I know the perfect enemies!
This is getting stupid.
I wish Wayne was still following us. I bet he'd love to see me fighting.
Enemies!
There's only room for one girl gang in Midtown.
And you're not even a proper girl gang, because you got a boy member.
No, we don't.
Yes, Wendy, we do.
Give it back, Mari. If I'm not a girl, I can't fight them.
Here's your teddy tails back.
Thanks, Mari, but...
I'm giving up on gangdom. It was cool to have extra play space and dessert, but violence was never my thing. Sorry I pushed you down, Lucian. Want to push me back?
No thanks, Mari. It's all right. And anyway, I can't. You're a girl.
Oop. You're a sexist, Lucian Cramp!
Wait, Mari, come back! I'm sorry! I want to push you